Hey friends, welcome to fourth multiplication trick. In this video, I will teach you a very easy trick to multiply any number by 5, 25 and 50 orally. So let's consider that we have a number 284 and we have to multiply it by 5 orally. So how we'll do that? This process has just two simple steps. Step 1, divide the number by 2. So instead of multiplying a number by 5, we can divide it by 2. So step 1 is to divide the number by 2. Now this will give us 142. Now in step 2, what you have to do is just you have to put a 0 behind this number. So your answer will become 1420. So just divide the number by 2 and put a 0 in the end. So now let's take another number. This time we have 1456 and again we have to multiply it by 5. So for this, step 1, divide the number by 2. So 1456 by 2 will give us 728. And now in step 2, just put a 0 behind our answer. So this is our answer, 7280. So now, let's discuss the trick to multiply any number with 50. So it is quite similar to multiplication with 5. So consider that we have to multiply a number 338 by 50. So for this, step 1 will remain the same. Just divide the number by 2. So 338 by 2 gives us 169. And now, just put two zeros in the end. So, in multiplication with 5, we were putting 1 zero in the end. But in multiplication with 50, we will put two zeros in the end. So, 16900 is our answer. So, similarly, let's practice another question. So, consider that this time we have to multiply 425 by 50. So, how we will do that? Step 1 will remain same, 425 divided by 2. So this will give us 212.5. So as a point has come in this question, then what we will do is that we will add just a single zero in it. So our answer will become 212.50. Now this is because actually we are adding two zeros only. But because there is a point, so that's why 10 will be exhausted in removing that point. Similarly, we can use the same approach to multiply any number by 25. So consider that we have to multiply 108 by 25. So for this, in the step 1, we will divide the number by 4. So, in the earlier cases, we were dividing the number by 2, but in multiplication with 25, we will divide the number by 4. So, this will give us 27. And now, put two zeros in the end. So, our answer will become 2700. So, to summarize, in multiplication with 5, we divide the number by 2 and put 1 zero. And in multiplication with 50, we divide the number by 2 but put 2 zeros. And in multiplication with 25, we divide the number by 4 and put 2 zeros. So remember this trick and you will be able to multiply any number by 5, 25 and 50. Now I am giving you a few practice questions. You use these tricks to answer these questions and give the answers in comment box of this video. I hope you enjoyed the trick